So we got a six-man tag team match of Kevin Owens and Matt Riddle. Who else? I keep forgetting. Sami Zayn, obviously. This is Judgment Day's Dominic Mysterio, Finn Balor, and Damian Priest.
Suplex to the Irishman.
Roton.
How strong, how athletic is this man?
Fisherman suplex cover
for the victory now. Kicking out early. The determination in the face of Matt Riddle.
Brilliant. After the eyes and nose.
The eyes of Matt Riddle, but Riddle obviously didn't lose his vision too badly.
Riddle now.
Soccer style kick, or football style, as you would say, KP. But
say what you want. Great. Watch out.
Priest.
This will not.
We're on the apron.
How is Riddle going to get back up from that?
Rhea laughing at Riddle. Sami Zayn.
Taken down Dominic Mysterio. Balor now tossed to the outside. Damian Priest.
It was Priest
Sami
too.
Sami Zayn is rolling.
Sami Zayn from the very top rope, but here comes Dominic.
Sami and Dominic.
Raining down blows on Dominic. Sami Zayn now to put away Dominic. Kevin Owens with the
swing.
But the knees were raised.
Dominic makes the tag
to Finn.
And here comes Finn. Shotgun drop kick right to the heart
Kick.
KO in the drop zone. The Prince making the climb.
This is out on the coup de grace. Tag was made with Sami Zayn. KO wants the
stunner.
Sami lining it up.
Priest back involved. For Damian Priest as well.
Haluva
kick taken down.
Riddle.
Matt Riddle from the top.
Floating bro.
Will that do it?
Wow, Riddle, Kevin.